this is the floor under which lots of my ancestors are buried, right from the 1500s under here. Or at least in this area. There's the font.